What's up guys, Sal here. So the Galaxy S10 will come with an in-display fingerprint scanner, which is going to be of ultrasonic type that's more secure than the optical one that some of the Android devices currently have. Now it looks like Samsung is already working on the future of this technology. They have patented an in-display scanner that works on the entire screen. This makes the process of fingerprint scanning much more convenient. This scanner combines the best features of the ultrasonic and optical sensor, making it possible to use the whole screen act as a scanner, even when the finger is dirty or wet. Some people say that the fingerprint scanner on the back is already perfect, so why bother experimenting with in-display fingerprint scanners? You see, main complaint of the back fingerprint scanner is you can't unlock when the phone is on a table without picking it up. I agree with these people that back is probably the best placement while carrying the phone, but I also understand why people dislike it when the phone is laid on its back. But hey, if the whole screen is a fingerprint scanner and my finger is gonna be touching the screen anyway, why not? This would solve all the biometric authentication problems. That said, this is cool that Samsung has patented this technology, but patents doesn't mean much in the near term. It would be cool if it comes to consumer devices, but a lot of times tech patents rarely ever make it to the mainstream products due to manufacturing difficulties. I don't see this happening anytime soon, but at some point it could happen. Considering how smartphones are evolving so rapidly and companies are running out of ideas, so at some point they'll surely turn their attention to this. And when that happens, this could open up ways for a lot of other things in the future. Samsung has finally posted a date for when the Galaxy users can expect Android Pie to roll out on their devices. In a post on the Samsung Plus app, they teased the features of Pie along with saying that the update would be launching in early 2019. This schedule coincides more or less perfectly with the release of Android 8 Oreo, which reached the Galaxy S8 units in early February and the Galaxy Note 8 in mid-March. Alongside the newly announced release date, Samsung also confirmed a few features that would make their way to the new software. This includes 157 new emojis. Also, users can expect the adaptive battery features, which uses a custom algorithm to limit CPU usage for apps that suck up the battery in the background, and support for app actions and slices. So of course, that being said, let me know your thoughts on this down in the comments, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace out.